On this day in 2016, the YouTube Heroes program was officially launched after the site noticed a surge in flagging activity from various users. The problem with that group is it focuses on mere flagging content without any consideration of the terms of service. As a result, the community believed YouTube Heroes would encourage and reward false flagging, undermining its original intent.